Hello everyone, how's everyone? You guys are doing? I'm doing good too. So welcome back to the study Cubes and the tablet, laptop, desktop, and high performance system. Today we're going to be playing a game called Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes. So check this out. This should be pretty interesting. Okay, it's loading now. It's good to see how this game will run. Okay, we've got the steam, we've got the bomb, right? Usually when it comes in, when the game actually comes on. I think it's still reading the file of this game. Oh, it's taking its time, isn't it? Where did this game work? Well, it did actually work before. It's supposed to work on this kind of hardware, really. I'll be honest with you. Shouldn't have been doing that. I think we need to spend a bit more. If it'll work or not. Okay, it's loading a bit faster now. Wow, it's taking a lot of time. This game is pretty difficult to start up in these kind of integrated GPUs. It's very difficult to even start this game. Whoa, take a lot of time, didn't it? Goodness sake, it's like it wasn't going to work. Because it was loading anyway, so I knew it would work. Okay, Fox engine, here we go. Okay. Oh yeah, Mega Solid. 5 Ground Zeroes. It's slow, but I think the game actually runs pretty good.
Yeah, it's moving a bit quicker.
Keep on loading as a pause. It's slow, isn't it? So, if it's running like this, then I probably wouldn't be playing this game. Because if it doesn't even run good on this, how is the game going to run anyway? I don't know why it's even loading so long. What the heck? No wonder it's not running. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, let me turn that down for the sake. I wonder if it can run on that. We're turning it down, haven't we? Yeah. We'll do some light settings later on, but first we need to sort this out. I think it's still too hot. How the hell went that high? How silly. I would never select it that high. What a system like this anyway. Let's see now. Still no board. I don't know why would it go that high? It must have gone on default or something for some reason. Let's do some settings on this. Do some settings and things. It's loaded. Okay. Maybe we should turn the resolution more low in it. It's still not good enough. It's not good. questions or what? Yeah, let's go on that. I like these resolutions more than anybody else. Oh, it's gone small. What about we go even lower than that? Let's see what it looks like. Oh, you can't, can you? I think we should go back up already. Let's just play the game. This screen is always like slow anyway. Yeah, it's working better now. We're gonna play this in 720p, yeah? Let's just continue. That stupid thing is keeping loading. Flipping heck, man. Hi, stop. He's doing that because of the front screen. I'm not really good at this game, so I'm just gonna play for a bit. I find this game really difficult. I have no clue what I'm doing on this thing. I'm gonna try my best ability to play this game. I'm not very good at this game. Alright, make this 25 gram zeros will work. It was on set on flipping 1920x1080 HD. That's why it wasn't working. It was so slow. Oh yeah, here we go. Let's see how it works.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to wake on the area.
No.
What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. There's a prison full of enemy combatants abducted from around the world.
Really? What a cheeky bunch of lot.
You can check the controls on the pause screen.
What is up?
To climb an obstacle, press the action button.
Thank you. He just jumped out down there. Watch me do. I don't know how this game at all. You get caught quick in this. You have to do all this stealth stuff in this. Oh, blimey. Oh, they see me here. I'm done for.
East to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
Marker placed.
Horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Thank you. contact me if you need advice. Eyes open, boss. You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Thank you.
Philippines. Here's his, isn't it? They go right behind him. Oh, this way I'm going. He's got this star thing, is he? Really cool. Good line effects. So I use really high quality line effects so I can see them properly. Otherwise, if you use like low quality, you know, I can see them properly. I am. So far, so good. I'm pretty good at this game. I thought I was like good at it. Oh no. Thank you. Yeah. Okay, that's it. How we do it. Okay, so there you have it. Give me a like, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.